There are many possibilities to film the same scene in cinematography with compositional elements. The decisions are based on the director's experience, based on what the director wants the audience to see. Knowing what shot composition is and how to utilize the shots are key to visual storytelling. Shot composition is more than organizing scene elements in a single camera frame. It is an art that fuses elements all together to advance the story, reveal character, and create an emotion around the frame. Acknowledging rules of shot composition, cinematography, and compositional elements are key requirements to present visuals and video footage. Before we start off, I will go over the definition of cinematography and compositional elements. An extract taken from dictionary.com. Cinematography defines the art or technique of video photography, traditionally used in movies, but also in the production of TV shows and other video content. Furthermore, it also comes down to the immersion, atmosphere, and feel of a video production. In other words, the artistic vision, tone, look, and feel of a video production. Composition gathers elements and combines them all together into one composition. In cinematography context, this means elements such as lighting, rule of thirds, and balance and symmetry use focus, emotion, atmosphere to grab the audience's attention in a scene. The first question you should always take into consideration is by asking yourself, what am I attempting to envision these images in my head? What feeling, theme, messages, or experience will I need to produce to make my point genuine and beneficial? Once we have gathered the essential contexts, we can utilize shot composition to arrange all of the scene elements we've created in the greatest possible way to drive our intentions home. In shot compositions, you need to present these ideas and grab the audience's attention by using composition elements, by grabbing the audience's attention, by giving a sense of immersion, the mood, character, and atmosphere of the shot. For example, if the scene is at night, the shot's lighting would be natural, dark, and mysterious. Curating this scene is often unnerving, or maybe it could be a calming emotion. Furthermore, it may cause anxiety and tension within a scene at night. The mood and atmosphere can represent and reflect the character and shot of the scene itself. Although, in some situations, the lasting engagement can be difficult when a film deals with distant and unsympathetic characters. Complicated protagonists such as anti-heroes need framing and composition techniques and elements to try and be relatable to a satisfactory degree that the audience sticks around. When trying to create the most ideal piece of shot composition for your work, a camera person needs to take in compositional elements. Rule of thirds is useful for balance, focus of the image. Symmetry responds to humans effectively. Symmetry is ideal for shots and can help enhance focus. Leading lines uses focus, and certain lines in shots grabs the viewer's attention. Sometimes, certain objects in frame can shift the audience's focus somewhere else rather than the director's intentional focus, so it's best to avoid that sort of scenario. The communitive intentions used in this scene is to create a sense of tension to the viewer by keeping them at the edge of their seat. No pun intended. In car chase scenes, they tend to keep the viewer's focus by maintaining the intensity. Specifically car chase scenes, they cause anxiety. The overall intentions for car chase scenes are to grab the viewer's attention whilst maintaining the tensions within the shot used in the cinematography. Tracking shots are more important in cinematography for car chase scenes. Baby Driver has shots that consist of rule of thirds, film blocking, balance and symmetry, eye-level framing, close-up shots showing the character's eyes and the sunglasses, tracking, falling car movements on camera. resulting elements. Rule of thirds is useful for balance. Symmetry responds to humans effectively. Symmetry is ideal for focus enhancements. Leading lines uses focus, and certain lines in shots grabs diffuse attention. Sometimes certain objects in frame can shift the audience's focus somewhere else rather than the director's intentional focus, so it's best to avoid that scenario. Riffy helps create the scene you are envisioning when producing shots. Furthermore, compositing elements can help strengthen the shots of the scene itself. Baby Driver utilizes the compositing elements towards the immersion, character, charm, and tensions of the scenes, engaging the audience and viewers.